Welcome back. Still making plans for the weekend. Ballet Quad Cities will perform Russian Fairy Tales tomorrow at the Adler Theater. And we're getting a sneak peek this morning. Take a look. I just love seeing that stuff. Special thanks to the Ballet Quad Cities for dancing for us here on Local 4 News. You can see more of them tomorrow. They've got two shows, one at 1:30 and again at 7:30 tomorrow night, performing Russian Fairy Tales at the Adler Theater. And it'll be even better with live music provided by Orchestra Iowa. For now,